and running out of booze in the middle of a pandemic definitely counts. This 82-year-old grandma really got the message across when her daughter stopped by to check on her.
My 84-year-old grandmother lives alone in Paris, and I called her on the phone and she said that she's drinking a bottle of wine a day.
Her daughter posted on Facebook and it's been shared over 250,000 times. And don't worry, she got more wine.